had a dream. Is this true about me?
Yeah, well, like, well, it's a silly thing, but for a while I wanted to tell you this, get this off my chest, but I feel bad doing it now because it's last minute.
Yeah.
But one time soon, I've always had this dream to talk to you on television, but while getting a couple's massage. And I know it's a crazy thing, and it's very last minute, and I'm just saying it now, but could we make note of it for next time? Because I would like to do it and just relax with you.
And just getting a couple's massage together as I interview you.
That would be my dream.
Well, we're at The Tonight Show. We're all about making dreams happen. It's time for Tonight Show's massage interview. Let's do it. Come on with me.
What?
This is real. This is real. Your dream is about to be real. You really have this dream.
Yeah, I mean, this is like a... This is incredible.
Yeah,
this is... Look at these guys. These are right out of my dream.
These are our Tonight Show masseuses.
Hey, I'm Jason.
Yeah, I am Ashtray.
What is your name?
Ashtray.
Ashtray.
Ashtray?
Ashtray.
Wow.
Ashtray.
Ashtray.
Ashtray. And what's your name?
I'm Courtney Thorne Smith.
Courtney Thorne Smith.
Courtney Thorne Smith.
That's interesting.
So nice to meet you. So this is... This is too much...
So please, just...
This is exactly...
Please?
Like I... Okay.
You keep saying please, but please what?
You're amazing.
Hey, I want to make dreams come true, man.
Here we
wow.
go.
Wow. So I just right, go right in.
Right, like this?
Oh, wow.
Okay, here we go.
So, wow.
Very
good. Like this?
Yep.
Oh, my God.
Good. All right. Do you get massages a lot?
Mm-mm. I don't. I actually had a really crazy experience happen a few years ago. I don't like massages, and I went to go get one because I was kind of having a more stressful period of my life. So I go to this like spa for a day treatment thing, and I got this one massage and it was really nice and I was feeling real loosey-goosey. And so I went to this room where I was getting this thing called a sea salt scrub, which was crazy. I walked into the room and it was like it looked like a scene. You know that show The Nick? It was kind of like that. It was this giant tiled room with a metal table in it and a giant rain faucet above it. And there was this woman in there, and her name was Dottie. She said her name was Dottie, and then she handed me this like weird don't stop this weird like this weird like ball
good,
of
good.
Fabric
yeah
which was like it's a disposable like underwear type thing you're supposed to put on
like underwear
have you seen
put that
yeah
on.
And so she said to me, put these on, I'll be back in a second. And I was feeling so cocky that I was like, Dottie, you might need to give me a few minutes because it's gonna be hard to figure out how to put this on. Well,
did
she
you
looked,
put the undies on?
Yeah, to put them on, right?
Yeah.
But she left the room. That's so good. Do I feel stressful? How does it feel to you, Ashtray?
I feel fantastic. Ashtray, wait, I think they're massaging each other.
Courtney.
They're massaging each other.
Ashtray.
Hey, guys, Ashtray. Courtney.
Guys.
I'm sorry.
So anyway, I'm in this room, and I don't know if you guys have ever had this, but I was in this room trying to put on these underwears, and I put them on as I thought they would go on, but they were a G-string. With a very balloony front, and I was like, "Well, that's not right." So, stop, Ashtray. So then, it was good. It was nice.
Yeah, we gotta do it.
I gotta tell a story. I gotta tell a story. So then you can do it after.
So you put
so
them
I put
on.
It onto G-string. I'm like, "That's not right."
Yeah.
So I pull them down.
I
like kind of move the underwears one click over, and then I pulled them up. But then it was even weirder because it was like a G-string. But to the side, so the front of it was like going half up the center of my body and half on the top part of my leg.
Weird.
Which is, yes. Then I took that down, and then I moved it again, and then I rotated. It was kind of like a Rubik's Cube trying to figure this out, and I'm starting to get stressed out because Dottie's not come in. Can I come in? So finally I said, you know what? It must just be a G-string. So I put him on G-string style, and then I put this towel on me, and I laid on the table, and she came in. I said, Dottie, I'm ready. She came in, and she was putting salt on me, and then she lifted up this towel to kind of like billow it. And then I felt the towel start to like shake a little, and she started laughing, like that. And I said, "What's going on?" And she said, "It's not supposed to be a G-string." And I was so embarrassed when she said that I didn't know how to react. So I put my tushy in the air, and I started to like shake it like that, like this. And I said, "I know it's not a G-string, Daddy, but I was doing that for you." I just tried to go right into it. And it was one of the most humiliating massages of my life. And so since then, I really haven't gotten any. And so this is a big moment for me to get over it. Ashtray.
All right.